to me and show me what the wheels are doing?
So, the wheels are hitting the ground, like we tack glue one of the Lego pieces.
Real life.
Okay, so technically, we have glued one piece to the bottom of Lego, and then we put one more piece, and then put a pair of wheels.
I'm going to have to get closer to see.
We put technically about, see, they can break.
That's
cool. I
can
explain some of it. I'll explain some. So, there's technically about,
with a past go-kart that we've made, it has been a failure because somebody did not, you're supposed to, you hot glue it on,
okay,
stick it on for 30 seconds, then hot glue around it so it doesn't come off.
Okay.
But he didn't do that, so
my
AK-46
it broke.
Oh, okay.
But now
this one's good?
Yeah.
And did you sustain any injuries with your go-kart process?
No.
No? None?
In a past process, yes.
Oh, what was that?
Well, when we were making the AK-47, I was helping him move
you were here when I burned it.
Yeah, I was helping you glue on the gun.
And then you left the room.
During that, I burned myself. But it didn't hurt, so no blister.
Did you get some burns?
We've had injuries.
Can we see? Can the camera see? Oh, goodness.
Two blisters, yikes.
Oh, goodness.
And so,
what's in the inside?
There's a storage.
Where we put like our spring weights.
When there were no wheels, we used to hold on to these and run. Mm-hmm. Now, we have to use it from the back. You see these holes?
Oh, let me see the holes.
Our break, halftime break.
Yep. This is your halftime show?
Halftime
show.
This is tech.
Go ahead, a halftime show. He's also the mayor, by the way.
Yeah. He's the mayor?
He's the mayor.
So don't get too annoyed.
Your air harmonica?
Then you put this on the ground, and then technically
you can move it now.
Like, it stopped.